What are your thoughts on having the show on a pedway that overlooks downtown Edmonton?
I think it's wonderful. Hopefully people walking by on the street can see what's going on and maybe get a little taste of, you know, a side of Edmonton they haven't seen before.
Anybody here that you were really excited to work alongside?
Mallory, Jeanette, the other designers that showed here, and of course, Gravity Pope, love that store, and then of course, Parlour Magazine. Everybody.